guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Marshy's Challenge, and today I am going to play GTA 5. Now, sorry that I haven't been uploading. I haven't got no time, and two, I didn't come up with any videos or ideas, so I am going to play on story mode. Yeah, so we are going to be Franklin, Trevor and Michael. Those are the three. There are the three good main characters. My favourite character is Franklin, because he's just cool. So let's go to play GTA 5. I not played GTA 5 on my channel a long, long time. So, yeah. Make sure you leave a like, comment, share, and put down in the comment section below what should I do in my next video. Like, if you want to see some more like challenges, I've got challenges lined up in my head. And challenges. That's because I'm playing GTA. I don't mess around with the characters.
Rise and shine, Chop Chop.
So I think we need to get Chop out and about. So let's go on in the then. That's a Senatorno, and that's that car. I don't know what that car called. And I bought an impound. Near Franklin's old house, so we probably chop first. We probably go out and about first. I'm gonna try to find a good part for it. So let's find it. Michael's house. I know that's not a park, and it's Michael's house, but it will do. So Michael is gonna contact Franklin any minute soon, but not now, but I will receive a message from Michael saying, why are you hanging around my house? well, why are you creeping around my house? So I went to play with Chopper on the tennis court. Now let's see if Chop can follow this ball. Give it to me. Give it. Alright, thanks. Let's see if Chop can like follow there. No, he can't.
You get away from you, little arm.
Right. Let's see if Chop can go in the water. Here's a swimming pool. Here's Michael's swimming pool.
Lost it, boy?
No. So we are now. So I'm gonna leave. Now, let's see if I can. Let's play down the street. Let's play around. Yes. There's a dog.
Get the ball for me, boy. Go for it, boy.
Oh, dear. Oh, well, there's that cow. Let's head back to the house. The pot. And let this is my car. And put this is my car. Oh no, now I've come back, his car spawned. Alright, so let's
get in, boy.
Let's go to impound. There it is. And help some people. Help some people deliver their car to the auto repair. Some missions are, I don't know if they're called missions, but I don't know if there's one. Somebody crashed a car, so I need to like pick up whether they crashed it, or then there's another one where they can't get their car started.
What's going on?
Our friend Poppy Mitchell has just been spotted in a...
Oh, never mind.
High speed chase with the cops. Like right now, bro. Apparently she's wasted. Get after them. See if you can snag a shot of her getting busted.
Never mind.
I guess that's her.
I've got some good driving skills. Where she's gone. I don't like cars when they like go. I don't like cars when they like go the same way or the opposite way. Same way. I never got.
And how the fuck I get myself in this?
Right now, we can go to the Empire. This is not the Empire.
Bad photo. What can I say? A great journalism. I lost 6 days since Sloppy Poppy in a full moon meltdown.
It ain't exactly Iraq, man. And you know what? I might feel a little less degraded if I was fucking getting paid.
All in good time. The truth comes first. I'll be in touch.
That's the car. This is the car what's in Franklin's old garage. So that's why I came here. If you did though.
You're
be doing a video later, so that's two videos I'm gonna do. I don't know what on though, but I know definitely it's not on like games and stuff. There's Ian Powell, so he recognised me. Recognised Franklin. It's a broken down car. Probably do one of these because I don't like them. Because I just don't like them. I do like them, but I'm not a good fan. I just like playing it there and do awesome stuff. I guess that's awesome, but not as awesome. I'll do 2 on 1. I jumped out.
Thank you.
is a hard one. I'll end it here. So, bye guys, I'll end it here. And quickly, I'll show you. There he is. Oh. I've got time. I'll show you. Oh. I'll show you him. Hit your bro down. Right, so I'll make sure you comment down below, as I said, and comment down below if you want me to play some more games, challenges, do some more trampolining, but that needs to be in summer, so tell me round in summer if you want to do some, if you want me to do some trampolining. Yeah, so I'll see you when I make another video. Bye bye.